Welcome back to my channel, guys. It is Takaya Laria, and today I will be recording my dorm room haul for you guys. If you didn't know, I am a sophomore at Northern Illinois University. And yeah, I bought all new stuff this year. I gotta be extra and I gotta buy new stuff every year. But you can tell by the background, my colors are blush pink, gold, and black and white. And then my bathroom is yellow, gray, and white. And then like the little living room area is gonna be like gray and pink. So okay, let me tell y'all this first, because y'all like bathroom and living room. My dorm is a suite style. So I have a roommate, and then we have two other roommates in their room. We all share a bathroom and a living room area. So yeah, that's that. So I'm not going in no specific order. I'm just gonna pick up what's around me and show y'all, because it's a lot. So first off, I got my bedding from Target. It's just blush pink. And the price is not on here, but it was about $30 at the most. So yep, that's from Target. Next, from Five Below, I got some throw pillows. So first I got this one. It's real fluffy. It's kind of like they could have put more cushion in it, but whatever. So that was $5 from Five Below. And then I have this one. So it's just peachy. And that one was also $5 from Five Below. Next, I got this blush pink throw blanket from Target. And the price is not on here, but this is like $10, I want to say. So yeah, that's from Target. Next, I got two trash cans from Five Below. So I got the black one for my room and the silver one for the bathroom. And these were $4 each. Next, I got my mattress pad. And this is from Kohl's. So all the stores I went to was Target, Five Below, Walmart, Kohl's, Burlington, TJ Maxx, and Amazon. A lot of the stuff is from Amazon too. So this is from Kohl's, and I don't know the price for this neither. But I'm sure it wasn't that much. I'm sure it was about $30 at the most. So yeah, that's my mattress pad. Next, I got this little storage bin just to put some stuff in it. This is from Walmart. And it's just white and gold to go with my colors. Yeah, this is Walmart. And the price is not on this neither, but I'm sure it wasn't. I'm sure this wasn't that much. Next, I got this love sign to go on my desk. And this is from Kohl's. And this was $40. Baby! The tag say $40, but probably was. So yeah, I got this from Kohl's. And I'm guessing it was $40. I didn't look at the price at the store, so I don't know. Next, I got some velvet hangers. How many? A 30 pack of black velvet hangers from Target. And I don't know how much these was. We ordered these online and got them shipped home to the house. So yeah, got those. Next, I got this gray throw blanket to go on the living room couch, just like to have in the living room. And this is from Kohl's, and it was $30. Next, this was from Target, and I got my mattress topper, foam mattress topper from Target. And this was, I don't know. Sorry, but I don't know how much it was. Next from Kohl's, I got this laundry hamper. It's just gray. And this was $35, $35.99. So about $40 with tax. Yep. I wanted a hamper on wheels, but we couldn't find one, so I just got that one. Next from Five Below, I just got this little shoe rack where you can put shoes or clothes or whatever you want on it. Yeah, that was $5 from Five Below. And it is that pink color. Next, I got my lamp from Target. And this lamp got a plug. It got a plug and a USB port on it. Yep. And then you can store like papers right here or like pencils and stuff in the back. And this lamp was no price on it, but this is from Target too. Let's go for these bags. I got a bathroom wrap, towel wrap around from Target. I believe this is no more than $10, but the price isn't on it, so I don't know for sure. Next, I got two sheet sets. I got white with gold pineapples on them. And then I just got the Pang blush pink to switch it out whenever I do my laundry. Next, I got this pillow that says love on it. And this was from Target too. And this was $10. My sheets were, the price isn't on them, but I'm sure these sheets was like $10 too. Next, from Burlington, I got, I don't think these from Burlington was just in the bag, but these are some hooks, hangers. You just put like belts or purses or scarves or stuff like that on it. Yeah, so I got, my closet is like a little wardrobe, so I have to get hangers that'll save the space. Next, I got this shower curtain from Marshalls, and this is $5. This is not the bathroom colors, but my grandma just picked it up just because. So, like, whenever we want to switch out shower curtains, we can switch it out and switch to pink. Because this, my roommate bought the actual shower curtain that we're going to put in there first, and it's just yellow and gray and white. Next, I got a planner. It says Make It Happen 2019-2020. And this was $5.99 from Burlington. Yep. And then I got Good Vibes Only poster. Well, Good Vibes. And this was $7.99 from Burlington also. You can see it. Yep. And then for my desk, this was $5.99, and it says, don't call it a dream, call it a plan. It. So, that's that. Next from Five Below. This is just for my YouTube stuff, but I got like a tripod to my phone on, and it's not in the box right now because my phone is sitting on it to record. But yeah, this is just a little tripod, and it was $5. Next, I got the over-the-door hook for $4 from Five Below. Next, I got some lights to go like behind our TV or whatever. And that was $5 from Five Below too. I was going to order them off Amazon, but then we went to Five Below and saw them and I got them here. I got a selfie light up ring for my phone too to record, but I didn't put it on there today. But that was also $5 from Five Below. Next, I got a dry erase little calendar back below. And it's marble. I don't know if you can see it, but it's marble. And yeah, it comes with one marker, but I bought more. Get to that next. Next, I got a weekly planner, and it's a chalkboard. And this was also $5 from Five Below. So both of those was $5. Then I got the dry eraser. And then I got these markers. They are liquid chalk and dry erase. So they 2-in-1. I just got these. And they were $4 from Five Below. So I could use it for both of those boards. Next from Five Below. Again, Five Below was the lick, y'all. Y'all gotta go to Five Below for y'all boring stuff. Next, I got this felt folding storage. I don't know what I'm gonna use this for, but in college, you never know what you need to put storage in. But I got it in black, of course, to match my room. And that was $5. And that's how it looks. Just wanted to put some stuff in. And then, right when we was at the register, I spotted this pillow. And I had to get it because if you didn't see it, I don't have many gold pillows. But yeah, I got this one. It's gold on this side and it's fluffy white on this side. And this was $5. Next, from Target, I get a metal board jewelry organizer, and it's just pink. And then I have another dry erase board. Me and my roommate might just put this on our door, because, I mean, let people know. Put my YouTube name on it. My roommate is doing hair, so she could write that she do hair on here. I'm supposed to start doing nails, so yeah, just to write like our social medias or whatever on here for when people walk past our door or whatever. Got that from Target, and that was $5. Both of these was out the $5 section at Target. Next, I just have a yellow towel. From Target. And then I have a gray towel also. And then I have a pack of six pack of yellow face towels from Target. Put those back in there. Next, I have from Walmart just a bunch of 4 packs of washcloths. They was $1 each. So my grandma got 5 packs. So I got gray and white ones and just all white ones because I only like to wash my face with white towels and then gray ones because you never know when you need to switch out your body towel. So I got 5 packs of those. Next from Kohl's, I got 1 big white body towel. And then I got this to go on my desk, and it says friends become our chosen family. And at school, I'm only seen with 3 other girls, so I'm gonna put the picture of us 4 up there. So yeah, it's only us 4 together at school. Everybody know that. Everybody at NIU know that. Y'all know who we be. And then I just got a bath rug to put in front of the shower so it wet up the floor, of course. Yep. Put that back in there because that's a white towel. If you get dirty, in the back. And this little thing, how much was this? I think this was like $16 from Kohl's. $16? But I wanted this to put on my desk. So yeah, next I got these 2 hangers. I don't know where they are from. Oh, they are Target. These are from Target. And these are just like pants to hold your pants on. And since I got the little wardrobe, I decided to get these so I can minimize space and have more space in my closet. Because last year I had my own room, so I had a big full closet. And I took up that whole closet, so I know this year it's going to be a mess. Next, from Five Below, I got this to hold my makeup brushes. And it says, be your own kind of beautiful. And I believe, yeah, this was $5 from Five Below. Next, I got this. From Kohl's, and I'm not sure. This was $15 from Kohl's. Then I got this from Walmart because I don't wear that much makeup, but I have some, so I'm gonna take it. And I got this from Walmart, and it just got the lipstick holders up here and then the drawer at the bottom to put the makeup in. Yeah, this was from Walmart. I don't know how much it was, but I'm sure it was no more than $10. Then I got a water bottle because you need a water bottle when you walk into class. And then plus, I plan on going to the rec to work out at least twice a week. So be prepared for those videos because, yep. Maybe I'll vlog my workout days, one of my workout days or something. But yeah, I got this bottle from Walmart. And the price is not on it, but it's an infused water bottle. Infusion water bottle. And it's cute, so I got it. And it matched my colors. Then I just got a lint roller. I don't know where my grandma got this from, but it's just a lint roller because last year I needed one and I never had one. So now I just got one just to be on the safe side. And then I got this three-tier drawer, and you can put it on wheels just to go under my bed. Yes. Of course, you need that extra storage. One second. Next, I got this message box. This light up message box. It's not lighting up right now, but this is $15 from Target. And it comes with letters and emojis and numbers and all of that. So I got that to write something on it and put it on top of my desk. Then I got lights for the room and for the living room. And they just light up. String lights. This is black and these are pink. Yeah, these are from Target also. I'm sure they was no more than $5-$10 each. Next, from Amazon, I got some pink window curtains because in our room, they got like big, bulky, ugly curtains up there, but me and my roommate just go, we can't take those down, but we just go get a curtain rod and hang these to cover those up. So yeah, got some pink curtains. Next, this is really not dorm room related, but I said I was gonna be going to work out, so I just got some workout pants and a Nike shirt that I did not know was $40 until my grandma paid for it, and I would have put it back, but she said she didn't care, so I just got that to go with my collection of workout clothes. Then behind me, I have this throw blanket from Amazon, and it was about $15. It just says lash out with the lashes because since my comforter is blush pink, I didn't want to put the blush pink throw on top of a blush pink comforter. So I got this from Amazon. And then lastly, what I'm sitting on is a stool from Five Below. And it was $5, and it's just to get up on my bed. So that was the end of my dorm room haul. Of course, I still have pillows in the mail on the way to get here. And then I have to get necessities like cleaning products, hygiene products, school supplies, and stuff like that. But for the most part, that is everything for my dorm. So if you like this video, like, comment, and subscribe. and come back to my channel for more. Stay tuned for my move-in vlog, because I will be vlogging that. I move into school August 23rd, so that's next Friday. Stay tuned, and yeah, that's it. So pop back in real quick, guys. But one last thing I left out, I have my over-the-door mirror right here from Walmart, and it comes with the hooks to hang it over the door, and that was just about, I want to say, $10 to $15. But yeah, that's it. Like, comment, and subscribe.